Gallery is a fucking fortress swarming with Peggies. Jacob's key will get you inside, but that's the easy part. They're gonna be ready for you. Eli had some blueprints of the place. I'll look them over and see if I can figure out where they're keeping Pratt. In the meantime, be careful, Depp.
Showing your face around here.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
Please, oh sorry.
They said I was weak.
Please. deserve this.
I'm so sorry.
Maybe he was right.
No.
Maybe.
No.
I deserve this.
No, leave me here.
Maybe I did.
Don't kill me. Please. I'm sorry.
Maybe.
I did.
Each of us found the Whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming. Yeah. It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Peggy.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Whitetails are honest, decent people. They're fighting the good fight and they deserve any success that comes their way.
Broke the fifth seal. I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family.
And I'm prepared to do the same to yours. But God is watching us. And he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you gonna realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
You see? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
God is watching. Every slight, every injustice, and every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. So you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride. And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood.
Thanks, Rook. Let's get this bastard.
Be gone, demon!
Damn, Rookie, you pulled my fat out the fire. Rook, time to get your man.
It will be sweeter now when you all fall.
crashing down around us! Don't you see that?!
Come on, I need your help!
Forgive them, Father. They know not what they do. And when the Lamb opened the seventh seal, there was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
Thank you.
this means? It means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. Most of all, it means I was right. The collapse has come. The world as we know it is over. I waited so long. I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. And you took them from me. I should kill you for what you've done. You're all I have left now. You're my family. And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light. I am your father. And you are my child. And together we will march to Eden's gate.